How's it going, bros? My name is Pyrpa, and welcome back to some more Limbo puzzle solving stuff. And I don't know what else to say. Let's do it. Later, noobs. Don't kill me! Not cool, man. Fucking machine guns now? What's with the tranquil music, man? Nice. Whoa, 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 whoa! Easy peasy! Ow, ow. Right in the butt too, that's not cool. Love the music. I was a little disappointed by the soundtrack so far, but this is actually really nice. Oh, you're supposed to kill the old machine gun. I get it. Come here now. Shoot him. Wrong way, bro! Did we already break it? Kill it! Is it not destroyed yet? Come here, bro. There we go. Cool! Cool! That was cool! Alright, bros, let's keep going! PewDiePie the Puzzle Solver! The Puzzle Solver. I should just start playing only puzzle games on my channel. Fuck horror games. I'm kidding. That would be a disaster. Alright. Whoa! No! No way! That is awesome. How did I do that? Oh, I know! Oh, this is gonna be epic, bros. This is just gonna be epicosus. Do it! Do it! Turn me into one of the... I was thought I was gonna change gravity, too. Now, quite frankly, I'm a little disappointed. Alright, he's gonna come back here. Not now. Alright? Please. Not now. I don't have time for you. Alright, the plan is as following. We need to get back up here with that one. I repeat. Thank you. And now it's gonna drop. Drop, please. Funny how that works. And then we'll push you over here. Genius Pit strikes again. What? No! Troll ladder? Why? Why does PewDiePie have to go up here? Alright, we're trying this. Maybe I only need one box. Because eventually one of those boxes are gonna have to push the other one. Yeah, we only need one. Whoa! Box! Box, you suck, bro! Is one box enough? Well, we are just gonna about to find out. I don't think so. Fuck. Alright, here we go, bros. I took a little break. I don't know why I didn't see this. It took me a while to figure out. Not that long. Jeez. Alright, Jerry Joe. Can I call you Jerry Joe? Let's solve some moral puzzles. I'm a little tired right now. So this could go anyway, honestly. Alright. Grass and machine guns. That's gotta be good. I'm gonna get killed. Go up, baby. It doesn't go more up. No, it doesn't. Alright. Well, maybe we can get the machine gun to shoot the thing. Shoot me! Yeah! Alright, Boxy. You shade me, Perry. I love you. Yeah, well, whatever. Alright. What fucking ever. Don't shoot me, bro! Ha ha! I will survive! No, I'm- Oh, shit! That explains that little- Whoa! Yes, I can change gravity! That's awesome! Cool! I was waiting for this to happen before, but it never happened. It just never happened. Why? Why didn't it never happen? Wait, do I need this box to get up there? I do think so. I do believe it myself. Close, please. Thank you. Alright. Let's go over here first. How the hell would I do this? Wow, this seems tricky. Ah! Alright, gravity, brain powers. I'll just have to time it, I guess. What happens if I go over here now, then? Can we find some adventures over here, maybe? Ah, this looks scary. A sperm! No, it's an upside-down butterfly. Cool. Alright, we're trying something different here. Because I'm not obviously not progressing any other way. Go, Jerry! Oh my god, that was epic! Alright, we got something new here. Now what is this mechanicism? A box generator! My god! Oh! I can flip the gravity for this box. Right by clicking this thing. Parody, make it stop! It hurts! Oh my god. Well, we got ourselves a tough one right here. Let me just flip that on. Nope, did we wait? Come here in vain? I do think so. Hump the wall all you want, Jerry, it's not gonna change anything! Fuck! This is multi-difficulte. I don't look at me like it's not difficult. It is kind of tricky. I know what I'm doing though, so don't worry about it. Stupid game crashed on me. Alright, so you're supposed to make it like fly and shit. Look at that! I'm flying, beauty! Oh my god! Just shut up. It's not that impressive. Fly faster, please. I don't have all day.
But Pierce!
Well, I don't care. Go faster. Faster! Faster! Fast! Don't you dare! Don't you dare! Fuck you, box! See, this is why I hate boxes.
But Pierce, I love you!
Well, I don't care. Fly, you little fuck! There you go. Nice flying skill, noob. Alright, there we go. Finally, we have... No. Please tell me... No! No! No!
Haha, I hit you, Pierre!
Oh, you fucking asshole! What am I supposed to do now? Well, maybe I can use him to get up.
Beardy, what are you-
Shut your fucking box mouth. Where is that mouth anyway? Huh? Huh? Oh, you're not gonna talk to me now? Well, fuck you! God damn you, boxes. Fuck! That's right, I know everything about your nighttime farts. Oh, I know what to do. I know what to do. Alright, I got this. Ah! Scheiße! Fuck you, box. Oh! Come on, baby! Sensing the lever. I'm your... Ow. What am I supposed to do with you, box? Fuck it. I don't know. I guess if I put this there, it's gonna slide over where we go. No, 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 not today! Ho, ho, ho! Not today, mister. Alright, come here, box. No! Ow, right in the head! Fuck you! I think boxes are becoming the new barrels, man. I just can't believe they're doing this to me. Ah, fuck you. Come down here, you little piece of shit. But Beardy, I love you! Well, it doesn't matter. It's not love if it's not a box. If it is a box, I mean. What? Okay. Now, we're gonna solve this motherfucking puzzle in this motherfucking game. Because I'm tired of these motherfucking puzzles in this motherfucking limbo. What? Okay. Let's go.
Hi, Beardy! I missed you!
What? Shut up! Shut your whore mouth. What? What did I say? I'm getting all... Come here, butterfly. Why is not my box here? I specifically ordered it.
Where is it? I do not play games. Where is my box? I call bullshit. Fuck you. Like and favorite if you enjoy. Let's try to cover it. God damn it. I have to redo that. Love you, bros. Stay awesome.
I don't know, maybe. I thought it was... Alright. Oh, no. Oh, no, it's caught. Hello? Hello? Hello?